Well, if we see it again, it's a wonderful ball through, and he...